Welcome back to MVDB Vlog. Some of last week's best music videos will be showcased in today's episode, including releases from Cardi B, Phoenix, Christina Aguilera, Jennifer Lopez, A Perfect Circle, and many others. As always, you can watch the full videos by following the links in the description box below. Getting married to Cardi B may be hazardous to your health, as this man will soon discover. But at least he can say he wasn't wrong. We've all had people tell us what we should do, how we should behave, what we should wear. Meg Myers made a somewhat unsettling but totally fascinating video to address this. This video takes us back to the 80s, where Phoenix band members are cleverly inserted into shoots with photographer Helmut Newton. We're still stuck in the 80s with this one, which includes a VHS camera and a DeLorean. But it does also feel somewhat like a Twilight Zone episode. So, what do you do if you're love struck during a speed date? Well, you'd somehow manage to cram a romantic dinner, a movie, and a bicycle ride into 3 minutes, of course. Christina Aguilera and Demi Lovato are forced to perform in front of cameras as they are observed by scientists. But don't worry, they have each other's backs. Welcome to the Madhouse, or rather, as the band would put it, to Avatar County, where everyone loves the king. In our new featured video, J-Lo hooks up with Joseph Kahn to make this lavish black and white piece, where you'll get to see a diamond bowling ball, an ostrich, and a unicorn. But wait a minute, is it dinero she wants or De Niro? A Perfect Circle is back with a hologram album. A 2D version of this video is being used to promote the intriguing concept. It uses some elements from the album's cover art. Dancing on a construction site might not be the safest of hobbies, but that doesn't seem to faze Christine as she defies gravity, jumping merrily around in this beautifully shot video. It's a God's night out as the band members get together to party and perform. Or maybe it's just Halloween. This man uses technology to escape the boring reality of his life. Ironically, he chooses a world devoid of all technology, where he travels through the country and lives off the land. This one's very surreal, with indoor snow, a red dog, and gravity-defying antiques. I can't say that I'm that guy. Like that night I drunk Tech SZA, then got high, she ain't reply. Well, this for bitches stripping, whipping Ubers on the side. Don't be stupid, this that fire. Oh shit, I forgot. Here are some more great videos that were released last week, and that you may also want to check out. And that's all for today. If you want to watch the full videos, just follow the links in the description box. We'd love to hear your thoughts on all these releases, so feel free to leave a comment. Tell us which were your favorites, or what upcoming releases are you most excited about. For day-to-day coverage, make sure you follow us on Twitter, and check out mvdbase.com for all the latest videos. You can also find us on Facebook and LinkedIn. And if you want to see more episodes like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And you can also support us via Patreon. Thank you for watching, and see you next week.